if you think about endangered species in our country, really freshwater mussels are the poster child. They are the species that are more threatened than anything else. So we've really been decimating these populations. We've lost probably about 90% of mussel populations, along with the ecosystem services that they provide. Filter feeders, bivalves, are cool in and of themselves. I like the idea of these organisms just filtering out. And then I started learning about how threatened they were, how endangered they were. The non-tidal freshwater streams that we have are loaded with this biodiversity, with these incredible organisms, and they're underappreciated. Very few people even understand that these organisms exist, much less their imperiled state. And here at Harrison Lake Fish Hatchery, they've been working for a long time, for decades, to learn how to basically grow baby mussels. They have these intricate life cycles where the way they reproduce is the freshwater mussel puts out a lure that essentially a fish bites, and then it pops, and the baby mussels basically cling to the gills of the fish, and then that's how they move upstream. Our ability to propagate freshwater mussels has really advanced a lot. But what we need now is major investments from both state and federal leaders to both research these questions and invest in restoration. That includes deploying freshwater mussels. It also includes having a better understanding of what mussels are where. And then finally, we need to make sure that waterways are clean enough so that mussels can survive.